Alrighty, everybody. Stormheim now with the treasure hunting. We can door the exploring it up over here. We've got my map with me. As you guys know, Dora the Explorer always carries around the map. And the first treasure is down south with this. Who's that? Drix, whatever face. I don't know what Drix is, but I'm looking for treasures. One down here that I need to go get. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I got my soul stone on. I am good. Don't die yet. Don't die yet, fam. It's too early to die, bro. Way too early to die. I mean, we just started and we're already wasting our soul stones. Alright, well, here, we're dead. It's still more down? Where the hell is it? Because it's still farther down. Alright, soul stone again. Mount top. I think it's all the way on the bottom, so. Nope, it is. We're down. Oh, no. Fuck me hard. Fuck it. We're already struggling. We're already struggling in our quest to getting freaking treasures. What up, Chris D? How's it going, Chris D? Already struggling on our quest to getting treasures, guys. Oh, see, we're back to where we started. Back to where we started. Alright, let's go the correct way this time. Let's not struggle here. We've wasted two soul stones. Now I can't do that anymore. That strat is out of the books. Oh my god. This is what I hate about Legion. Can't fly. You die so quickly. You take so much fall damage. You used to be able to fall 60,000 million yards and never take fall damage. Now, a little bit of a fall and you're taking damage for like life. Alright, there's supposed to be something over here. Leave me alone, bear. Leave me alone, bear. In here? Where it should be. Yay, right there. Oh, I don't have my pet out anymore, guys. Let me get a quick resummon. Oh, I looked at the World of Warcraft topic thing that you were telling me about. I know exactly what that is. It's no one runs that. It's an automatically generated a YouTube channel, and not that it's just luck that you get put on there. Put it that way. You can't talk to anybody or anything about that. That's one treasure down. Wait, no, I'm gonna need water walking. Going to that one now. The boat. On the boat, going to the little yachty right now. Little freaking yachty. Really? I took fall damage? Alright, where is that? Where this at? Found it, but on my mini map I found it. Looks like it's an easy one to get to. Where is it? Probably underneath. Can you go under here? I have no clue. Let's see if we can go under this way. Gotta be a way in here somehow. There's treasure in this boat, and I don't know where it is. Little yachty, what are you doing to me right now? Pulling sharks left and right. I spy with my little eye, and I don't see the treasure that I'm looking for tonight. Alright, sharks can't come up here. Wait, what? Getting hit by the shark. Oh, it's right there. Are you serious? I'm getting hit by sharks. Leave me alone. Whoa! Sharks coming in out of nowhere. Let's go grab that one. Where the hell is that one? Thank you, sharks, for leaving me alone. Got a long way to go to get that piece of treasure. No, don't touch me. You ruin my water walking. You've seen me on the MMORPG topic lineup? Whoa. I don't know how I got on there. That's pretty cool, though. I didn't know about that. I didn't even know I can get on there. I don't know what that is either. Is it similar? Oh, the topic lineup for... I want to look at that. I want to look that up. Because I don't remember ever getting on that. Alright, let's pull these two. Summon you. AoE real quick. You know what? Summon you as well. Treasure. Alright, now this next piece of treasure, I know where it is, and it's not easy to get to. So, we got a lot of grappling to do. This one over here. Nothing on shields rests, which is really good. Go ahead and pull out the achievement while we're at it. Legion, I know there's usually a little bit more than what the actual achievement holds. This one shows 60. Oh, this is the largest one. This is going to be a disaster. I'm on there right now. I mean, how do I look at it? MMORPG lineup. I gotta look that up, bro. I mean, you know what? Let's just keep it there. I'm not gonna look it up because I might spoil that. I might spoil that, mate. I gotta get to this. This isn't gonna be easy. Treasure, chest, currency. There's a little grapple up here that I gotta get to. The freaking maze to get up there. And there's some things that can do some damage to you. Alright, so there's the little island I need to get to and somehow get all the way up there to that tower. Way up into the distance. So, gonna start over here. At least I know where to go. I mean, I kind of know where to go. Is that it? Yeah. That's... Now the question is, can I click on it? Yes, thank you. Try not to pull anything. The less things I have to pull, the better. Alright, hold these. Let's go ahead and kill these real quick. Summon everything. I summoned you. I need you, bro. I need you, bro. Now I gotta get to that grapple over there. Pull me. Pull me, fam. Pull me sneakily. Alright, there's another one over there. Where's the next one? This is some stuff, dude. This is some action to get treasure. That's good to know, dude. You're helping me a lot with these topic features. I never knew these things existed, and that's helping me a lot on... That could help me even get out there as a channel, those type of things. Alright, so there's a lot of mobs up here, like I said. And what sucks about these treasures is the fact they don't even give you anything. This guy was for a quest. Leave me alone. I'm out. Oh, no. Yes. Water. Please, water. No, land water. Yes, my boy. Here we go. Alright, let's go get this one. Alright, we're doing bits. Got 4 out of 60. Oh, it's gonna take forever. And then I gotta do rare spawns. That's another story. Rare spawns aren't as difficult as treasures, and they're actually a lot more fun to do than treasures, so that's why I did the treasures first. Let's just stay down. Let's just get this out of the way, the marsh. The more I can get out of the waters, the better. This is gonna be next. Required Stormforged grapple as a launcher. Oh, good. I have to get up to somewhere. Again, I'm trying not to pull fish. Wait, well, how you can get in that ghost ship? I didn't know that. Well, let's go up here really quick. There's a treasure chest to my right. There's 2 of them actually. Alright, so there's one here. Up, and there's one there that's down. Let's go down first. probably in a ship, I'm assuming. If I'm not mistaken, probably in a ship. Treasure, ship, makes total sense. Nope, I'm stuck. Treasure and ship would make sense. No, I don't need this.
There are some who wish to regain their honor, fighting alongside you against the Cavaldir.
I don't have a pet. Great. I can't find this treasure. Wait. Why does there have to be a world quest here? So many mobs and things that I can't see this place. Supposedly treasure here, fam, and I can't see it. Up there? To check that out. I've never noticed this grapple. There it is. Ah, cool. Found it. So now it says that's why you need to grapple. It actually is up there. I just thought it was in the ship. Up there. It does say it's up top. Technically not another grapple I can go to. Wait, why can't I mount up? Here, yeah, there it is. I see it. Alright, next up. Grab that one. Straight forward. That way. That's great English, Itachi. Pull that for me, thank you. You are a hero. Try to escape everything. Hold up. The grapple up there? No, the treasure probably up there. Oh my gosh, so many things that keep you just in place. Yeah, there's probably treasure up here. Showcases on my mini-map, there's treasure around here. I don't know if it's up here. I'm just assuming it's up here because it's a tower. Usually there's treasure up on top of towers. Sweet. Wait, why can't... Got it. Alright, this one is marshy. That's it. Yeah, it's in the marshes, that kind of sucks. I can jump. Straight this way. And now that I know that there's a grapple on top of that tower, I'm going to take that. This looks like it's in the ship, the broken ship right here. There's, I see it. Alright, dismount, let's get down there. Up we go. Water walking mount would be great. Now we can go back up. Start going over here, getting those ones out of the way. If I'm not mistaken, there was a grapple up there. I think I need to be up here to go reach it, though. Probably why they have these rocks. Nope. Where's the grapple? There's supposed to be a grapple up there. Where is it? Am I getting that lazy? Oh, there's one right there. I did not know this one existed. Now I can see. Oh, nope, there's one up there. There's gonna be one going closer up to the top. There. Now, oh, there better be one going up this hill. But yeah, there must be. Trail of them going up. Got him. Wait, there's one up there. Wait, no. Stop. Go through the mountain and get to the complete top. That one's not all the way up top. You're supposed to go to that one and then this one, but I'm too cool for that. This way and left. Going all the way over there. So many world quests, and I have to do these world quests later. Stay alive. Are they doing? They're doing heroic. Alright, cool. Found treasure. Now let's on my mini map. Now let's see if I can find it. See it. Guarded by this dude. Alright, I'll get the treasure you guys can kill. Should be dead, yes. Alright, next one to my left, slightly to my left. It's gonna be up on top of this ledge here. This looks like the way up. There somehow. Squeeze that. There it is. That was it. That's the type of treasure I like to find. When. Alright, a lot of them inside this. A lot of them are in. Tomb entrance. Stoneforge grapple. They're all inside. Yeah, they're all inside, so let's get in there. Do I not have... Okay, cool. And die. Alright, I'll take it. Wait, what? What's going on? Here? Oh, it's not even in here, is it? Oh yeah, it is. I see it! That's a little bit of a sneaky item place right there. I like that. I like that, Blizzard. See what you're doing. Trying to get a little sneaky in here. Grab that one. Right. Because it's up top. Okay, I need to get up there. I think it works in combat. Yeah, it does. That's it over there. My pet's still in combat though. Alright, come help you, fam. I guess not. You're nowhere to be found. Killing things. These guys are just wasting my time. I do all the time. There's a grapple there. I'm assuming there's more grapple action. It does say there's one up top, so realize. Yeah, the grapple is freaking sweet. Where is it? Where is this thing? Because I'm right next to it. I can't see it. If there's anything here that I need to. This is gonna be a better picture of the place up here. I see a treasure right over there. I wonder if that's the one that I'm supposed to be getting. Yep, that's it. This is Stormheim, dude. I said High Mountain was gonna be the hardest. No. Stormheim takes it to a whole new level. A grapple fest over here. Even funny, dude. Another grapple one? Stone Forge grapple, fam. Why am I grappling all day? Oh, there's one over here, so. This. And there's one up top. Grapple City. Wherever the grapples are, I don't know where they are, but I can find them. Grapples I can grab onto. Up there. There we go. Found it. Right down there. Oh my gosh, that's why. Okay. I see. Trying to figure out why is this one used. But it's so you can get down. You gotta walk over here. Jump down. Alright, now I gotta go see if there's any in the instance over here. There's an instance zone right here, so I'm gonna go check if there's any in this place. Yep. Couple. Can't mount in here, which is kinda sucks. What if I take that off? Would that allow me to mount? Went all the way over there to the left too. I knew there would be some in here. Blizzard doesn't unutilize their zones. They go all out. This isn't fun. This is not fun. I can't mount. Place is huge. Can't see either with all this mist. Next level mist over here. Am I in the mist of Pandaria or am I in the Legion? What's going on? The only good thing about this is, mobs don't want to attack me. Oh, please tell me. Oh, no. Let's just get out of here. Hey. How am I not getting through that? This was my favorite. Stormheim was my favorite zone to quest in. This was really fun. Gotta get up on top of that ship. And then there's two more over there. I never knew about these. The water in a ship. This one's just on the dock. So there's five. 1, 2, 3, 4 total in here. Sorry, not five. I mean, I'm utilizing as much as I can from this disguise, which is making everything kind of like neutral to me right now. But once that disguise wears off, which it should soon, everything's gonna attack me. Ooh, they finally got rid of Trial of Valor. Congratulations. Minutes left on this. Get me as far that way as possible. I mean, Stormheim is going smoothly thus far with the treasure hunting, I'll tell you that. With as much grappling and weird action, I mean, I haven't done the difficult locations yet, so that's probably why. I've tried to stay away from them. That's the other side of Stormheim. So, you guys think it's difficult now with all the grappling and all that stuff. Next level later on. World of Warcraft, dude, I've played for 11 years. It's absolutely one of the best games. So much to do in this game, it's not even funny. Going the wrong way, I knew that. But yeah, there's so much to do in these games. Ah, my bags are almost full. But these treasures, I mean, they're really not... I don't have to be doing this. It's not something that you have to do in the game. It's just something that's a thing that I want to complete. It's just a little extra mini game that you can do in this. It doesn't really get you anything. Except free gold to spend money on in the game, which is a lot. And achievement points and achievements. And I got to do them eventually, so... Doing them now while I kind of have free time. But this is about to wear off and everything can start attacking me in a couple seconds. But I'm almost there, so. Good enough. Alright, so let's just sit here. Mount up. And roll. Alright, so there's two pieces of treasure over here. One should be... Right here somewhere. Okay, there's one, and then the other one should be underneath. And we should be done with this. This ship, yeah? Supposed to be a way underneath this ship. I can find it. It's so misty and dark and dusky down here. Can't even see. Where is it at? Barely see. Probably in here. Concentration level, bro. Found it. Alright, so let's go ahead and kill you. Probably gonna hearth out of here. And so where do I want to go next? I'm gonna hearth out. Just go straight to Valdecil. Let's go ahead and loot this really quick. And I gotta vendor a lot of stuff too. What I plan on working for... So I used to play this game for 11 years. I took a break last August for the first time ever. And the reason being is the game was really bad. And the company that makes this game knew this was really bad. So, what sucked was, it was my first break that I ever took, and I took it. And pretty much what happened from there was, I got rid of my old account, because when I came back, I wanted to start fresh, start new. And, which is what I'm doing, which is why I'm so far behind. Because I was just finishing college, and there was so much for me to do in college that I wanted to go ahead and wait a little bit. I wanted to make sure I finished college before I got back into the game. So what happened was... I'm focusing on what I'm vendoring and what I'm not. What happened was... I got back into the game. I started fresh, so I had to re-level my character, which was my hashtag Legendary Returns series. Which is basically me returning into the game and re-leveling a character. And by me doing that, I lost everything except... Everything that was account-wide. So I didn't technically lose anything, But everything that was on that character, like professions or the level I was and the gear that I had, I lost it. And that's okay, because that's what I kind of hoped for and what I planned for. But the fact of the matter is, I gotta redo my professions. But I'm staying with the same exact professions as I had. And those were... be really quick. Those professions were alchemy and engineering. And the reason why I have those two professions is they're so much fun. Professions don't mean anything anymore in this game. And alchemy and engineering, I've always had them on this character. And they were absolutely really fun professions to have. You can do a bunch of, ton of things that other professions can't. You don't craft things, they're basically selfish professions. Alright, so back into Stormheim we go. We're 1/3 through the treasures. We've got 21 out of 60. We've got 39 more to go. And I know where I'm flying. I had the vendor right there because I was really full. There we go. Alchemy's really cool. Alchemy, it's just lore-wise fits Forsaken, which is the undead zombie-looking dudes. Alchemy just creating potions and elixirs. It's just really cool. Engineering on the hand-to-hand is a really, really fun profession, so I absolutely love engineering. And side professions, I haven't leveled them, as you can see, which is what I have planned on a list of my to-do list that I have on my computer. So I gotta level those up soon, which is why I'm saving all of this gold, is to spend a lot of money on this. This gold won't level any of these professions, I'll tell you that. I need a lot of gold to level both of these professions. They're really expensive. My secondary professions, though, archaeology, fishing, cooking, and first aid, those should be easy to level up. I forgot to vendor this. That's these are kind of useless to me now. Hopefully I find this feather in Stormheim. I don't want to have to wait until I do this. Oh my gosh, looking at this map, dude. Look how much treasure there is on this map. It is so full. I'm going to this one next, and it's by the bears, if I'm not mistaken. Go ahead and do something real quick. On Twitter. Facebook. Google Plus. And Instagram. Alright, cool. Posted it. I just posted on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, and Instagram a couple of things. Basically what I'm streaming right now. To make sure I get the word out on my social media pages. Alright, so, you know what? Nope, I'm not gonna go to the bear ones. Eh, you might as well go to the bear one first. It's actually that way. Travel. You know what? No. They're all down except these. Get these two really quick. Go up top first, because if it is up here, and if it's not up here, then I can just drop down, but it looks like it is up here. One of these buildings. Go all this. Yeah, it's right behind this guy. So let's go ahead and pop everything on this. Kill these guys really quick. Yeah, quest mob. I remember killing him. Again, this is where I first started in Legion, is Stormheim. Absolutely love this place. Go down there. Oh, I see it. Love how they glow purple, so you can kind of see them from far away when she's zoning in. Alright, you know what? No, let's go ahead and pop Infernal. Get this done with quick. Don't want to be sitting here for days. Way over there. Now we're going to bear. Hey, the bears! I found all the bears. Yeah. Should be up here. That's nothing to do with that building. The rare spawn over here. Oh, it's definitely in one of these buildings. Whoa. Time out. What is this? Get aggro, dude. That's just a vehicle chest. I don't even think that counted towards... I don't think that counted. It looks like it's in this one. Oh my gosh, oh my, I just pulled everything, dude. This is bad. This is bad. You can't see nothing in here. It's so claustrophobic, I hate it. Claustrophobic type of person. Wait, why are you here? Why did you come back? Where did you come from? That's my question. Alright, now I'm out. Now we're jumping down into the water. No, I got Soulstone on, and I should be fine. Oh, no, no, don't land in the... Oh, my, I am dead. Treasure in here. Think. Top of the mass. How do you get up there? Nah, for really, fam. For really. I'm not joking. How the hell did you get up there? Is there a grapple? Yes. There is a grapple. I was gonna say, there's no way you can do that. Interrupted by... There's two little cool seagulls here that weren't gonna... Butter, thank you. Where is this one? It says it's up top. Up top what? I need a grapple or what's cooking over here, fam? What is cooking? Grapple. No, don't interrupt me. Don't interrupt me. Yes, got it. Peace, shark. Don't follow me all the way over here. What are you doing? There to my right. I'm pulling everything again, guys. You can't follow me on water, so... Yeah. Letting you know, shark. Just letting you know. Is that it? Yep, found it. Pulling all of this. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I am so gonna die. If I can survive this, I'm a god. Oh, no way, Jose. Can I really survive this? Oh! Okay, cool. Artifact power. That is sweet. Alright, let's just kill all these. I have pets up. Let's just do it. Imagine if I get a legendary. Imagine. Got it. Somewhere up top. Let's get up there. No, Alliance, leave me alone. What is this one? It says it's up top somewhere. requires a Stoneforge grapple, as always. Assuming it's up there. Yep, found it. Wasn't let me kick on that grapple for some reason, but now I got it. Should be up here. Yeah, there it is. Easy. Alright, Murlocs, let's go. I'm coming, Murlocs. I don't like you. You don't like me. Actually, no. There's Murlocs that do like me. So, High Mountain Murlocs. Up here, they like me. But these Murlocs don't. These Murlocs are mean. I think these are ancestors from the ones in Tristfall Crates. Oh my gosh, Murlocs, 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 new. At least they're easy to kill. They're just annoying. I have no chance. Wait, why don't I have a pet again? Dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead! Are you serious? I'm gonna live. I'm gonna live. I'm gonna live. I'm gonna live. I live. I lived again. I don't know how I'm doing this. I don't understand how I am living. I do. I need this mount. How do I live? I don't know. Some kills that I'm doing right now. Wait, what was that? Oh, I never knew this mount did that. That's actually pretty cool. I never even bothered to find out what he did, to be honest. This is gonna be annoying. I don't think I can get that one anymore. I don't know where this is. I'm assuming it's this path. There wouldn't be this path here for no reason, would there? Never seen these guys before. I'm assuming they're for professions. So there it is. Called it. When you see a path that is like you've never been on, you know it leads to some treasure. It has to. Really requires the Stormforged grab. Oh my gosh, it really requires it. That's when you know. That's when you know this is not going to be fun. It really requires it. Why does it have to really require it? What if I just go up top? Is there a way up top? I know there is. I just go up top. I have to weave in and out. I gotta zigzag my way all the way up top and just skip diddly doo bop and drop to where I need to go. It might not really require the grapple, guys. Oh no, I think it does. Oh, that's it, that's it, that's it. Why can't I get that? Alright, dismount. I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall. Not in range of that grapple, are you safe? Can't click on it anymore. No. Oh, there it is too. I'm not gonna be able to get it from here. This sucks. Is there another one I can click? Nope. Alright, how do you get up there? Grapple start points all the way up there. Oh. Got you. Get up here. Land on it. That didn't make a difference, but it's not too bad. It takes, and I love how it says, requires taking falling damage, I think. That's it. That's the freaking grapple. Are you serious? We're gonna be doing that much bits to get in there. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be fun. Gonna be grapple to the next level. I didn't see that up there. I thought I had to go this way. Fire's taking some fall damage. I think. Is that the one? I mean, I don't see, so I mean, I am scared. Don't die. Oh, legitness. That jump, though. That jump was next level. I see you. Now, when it says really requires the Stormforge grapple, you know it really required it, and that definitely required it. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Imagine if I fell there. I can ghost down there. Nah, fam, we out. We out. I'll freaking fly back to Veldisil when I vendor. Time to vendor it up. Sometimes you just gotta go vendor. Back space, it's full. Gotta grab that gold, gotta grab that artifact power. Oh no. That's what I hate about my Hearthstone, it takes me all the way over here. So let's go ahead and utilize that. Definitely that. That goodies, cool. Alright, what pet goodies did I get? More charms, that's nice. How many charms did I get? 10, that's really nice. Vendor. Yow. We out here, fam. Back to Stormheim we go. Someone just enlarged that spider. Was that really I think that was a mount, that spider. Disgusting. Greetings. Be careful. Alright, let's look at what we need. So, map is starting to clean up. 5 more on this island to my right, and then everything's on the mainland. That's what I was trying to do. Should I get this completed? All up here, because that's where I started, up north. Got that completed, nothing up there. Get all this island completed, and then move on to the main. Way back up. 5 here. 4 or 5. These 3 are all down here, so I'll be flight pathing down to that. I gotta go get this one first. I could tell you're a dedicated viewer, man, and it means a lot to me that you actually view a lot. I have a few subscribers that view consistently onto my streams, and if I can grow viewership like you guys, that's what's going to be taking me to the next level. So we're at 31 out of 60 in Stormheim. Oh, that is definitely over halfway. What do we got today? High Mountain, Cordiferondis, and Velishaw. Gonna have to open up my video playlist in a minute, see which world quests I actually want to do. Because I've got 60 to 70 videos in my video playlist right now that I need to release. All world quest videos. You guys might get spammed within the next couple of days of tons of videos. They're only like 1 to 5 minute videos, so They're not long videos to watch, but they're all about these world quests, as you guys can see on my map. What do we need? What do we need? Video manager. Yeah, I was just opening up my video manager to check that out. So we're gonna go get this one first. Those three are down there on the beach shores, and this one's also farther down on the beach shores. We're gonna go grab this. And I don't think this one's easy to get either, which is not nice. Go to the main road. There we go. This should just take me straight there. Auto freaking run right here. So this is where I can get my plugs in because we're not really doing anything. So thank you very much for tuning in, everybody, to youtube.com/ForTheWinItachi. Guys, got any questions, post in the live stream chat or in the comment section when this goes live onto my YouTube channel. I'll be sure to respond as soon as possible. I try to be as active as I can because I believe that makes it fun for you guys and more entertaining when you guys can chat with me and talk to me a little bit more like that. Unlike most live streamers out there, they don't get to chat too much with their viewers, or they just don't want to, or they can't. I don't know what that's all about. But for those of you tuning in, again, thank you very much for tuning in. Check out the description box for our sponsorships of Adidas, OriginPC, sell you core fit, joint nutrition, as well as Adidas. And where is this? Because it's to the left. I'm afraid to go over there. Right there. Mind, I'm not afraid. Go ahead and pop all this. And we also are on social media if you guys want to go ahead and follow us, if you guys have them. Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, as well as Instagram. I use them all. The one that I use the most is probably Twitter, but Instagram and Facebook follow after that. And then Google Plus is pretty much whatever comes off of my YouTube channel. We do small giveaways on there as well as... That's the one? Is that really it? Yeah, that was it. We do small giveaways on there, including some cool IRL stuff that you guys get to see that just never gets released on my YouTube channel. Let's just go ahead and take a jump down there. That's a cool way of doing things. Got your... I'm doing this again. Champ. Alright, now I'm gonna die. Perfect spot to die. Love it. Oh, these guys aren't... Oh, I love this. Just because I've completed the zone, these guys don't hate me anymore. I'm neutral with these guys now. Oh, this is... Alright, leave me alone. This is a win. This is a win. This used to be a place where everything attacks you. So many mobs here, as you guys can see. All these guys would usually attack you, but they don't attack me because I've done something to them. Don't know what I've done, but I've done something. Wait, does it require grapple? No, it doesn't. Inside this building, probably. Nope. Thanks! I always think it would be inside a building, but it's... There it is, I see it. Dude, Stormheim is going way... It's going way too smooth. I'm afraid something's gonna happen. I'm actually really scared about what could happen soon. This is going way too smooth right now. Up there, how the hell... I'm not joking. How do I get up there? Could be inside here. Let's go back in. Are you serious? Here we go. Now I'm in. Get up there is the question, and we will figure that one out. I guess I'm not going to figure that out. How do you get up there? Oh, no. I'm not joking. How do you... There's no way of getting... Oh, really? I did not know this existed. Okay. All right, little paths behind buildings. That always works. I hate my water walking mount. It looks so ugly. It has to be a... Oh, there was a grapple. That's what I was looking for, though. Where's the treasure? Because it's down below. What? Where down below? Question. Inside here, but down below. Where? Still says it's down below. Because it's right here. Oh my, it was right there the whole time. I can't believe I just missed that, everybody. That was sad. What was the grapple doing on top then? No, who even? Hey. Alright, so now we're gonna go grab the one that's in the cave all the way down south. So for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. Right now, we are doing the Stormheim treasure grind right now. Dorothy exploring it up over here with Stormheim treasures. We've completed all of Azuna, we've completed all of Velshara, and we've completed all of High Mountain. As you guys can see, there's no treasures here, no treasures here, and no treasures here. And we've also, of course, gotten the achievements. Most zones have more treasures than the achievement requires to make it easier in case some people can find all of the treasures, but I've made sure I got every single one possible. This require a grapple. Does it say it does? Oh, I know where it is. Never mind. Sorry. There's a world boss up here. Yeah. Ah. Never knew there was treasure here. Never bothered to look, though, back then. Because I knew I was going to be doing go for him. I looked there, and it wasn't there. And it does say it's up. So. Going up on a what? Is it Sunday? It's Sunday right now for another hour and. An hour and 1 minute is over, so we're going up on a Sunday. There's a grapple. Again, there's grapples, and I don't even bother. I'm killing it. All right, let's take me to the closest flight path, bro. Get me out of here. Right, so which one? I'm assuming you're gonna take me to Dreadwake. Nice. All right, Dreadwake. Should wait to half? Do I have it? Where am I at right now? Not discovered. Crap, I have it. Farewell. How have I not gone there? Oh well, it doesn't matter. I want to get this. This is going to be difficult. All this southern stuff down here. It's all mountains. All grapple fest. This is going to. Grapple, 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 all grapples. This is gonna be it. This is gonna be the test. Oh wait, no. I think I just messed up. This one, underwater at base of waterfall. Yeah, I just messed up. You know what? I'm not gonna do that then. Not gonna do it. These ones, I'll do those last. Let's just get straight in there. That really down there? All right, fine. Let's get down there. You stay asleep. Thank you. Out. Oh, where? I mean, doesn't this dragon take you somewhere? Pretty sure you can take me up to some place. I mean, just take me up to somewhere. Yeah, it's all I wear. Adidas didn't sponsor me through the channel, though. They sponsored me through soccer. But I asked them, and I utilized them through my YouTube channel just to show them extra love.
Show them the allies of the Thornier do not fear their nets and harpoons.
Alright, so where exactly are you taking me? I just clicked on Super Peak, and I hope it is where this crap boat is. Looks like we're flying up there. Did I just choose the correct thing without even realizing it? I mean, no, don't take me down there. No, don't take me down. Oh, no. Look how nasty this place is. Go. Oh, okay. That went away. There's a grapple point. Hit him. Alright, I'm seeing grapples. I'm starting to slightly see grapple. Yep, alright, here we go. Yep, we're going for the freaking climbs of the century right now. Where the treasure's at, who knows, but we're gonna find them. This is a grind and a half. I just clicked on the same one. Should be one right here. Yep. Is there more of these? Top of hut, grapple up on top of all the tower. Alright. Requires Stormforge grapple launch. One over there. I am so lazy, I don't want to grapple down. I'm just gonna. Oh, there's a cave up there. Oh, I just pulled all the imps. Good job, Itachi. Way to be a champion. I don't see it. Okay, I do see a grapple. Got me up quick. Do. Alright, so there's a rare spawn in there. That's not a. Not what I needed. Not what I needed at all. Oh, there's the treasure. How do I get there? Not joking, how do I... I'm dying, really? Oh, they followed me up here. What is this? What is this? This is nonsense. Get aggro, bro. Let's kill. Let's get some... Give them L's. Give them L's while I get out of here. I'm taking the L hard. I got a soul stone. Five. Gotta get up there somehow, though, still. Okay, cool. Here we go. Found it. Sweet. They shouldn't be able to follow me up here. Should be completely safe up here. My pet knows what to do. Let's go take some L's. Go take some hard L's right now. Doesn't look like the best place to go. I died so easily though. Need some grapples. I've already taken the L by going down here. Grapples. This is bad. Bad and bougie. Cooking to cook with the Uzi. Found grapples, but they don't help me from here. I found a grapple too right there. That was so bad. Treasure chest over here. Is it up or down? It's up. Alright. Oh, there it is. There it is. Found it. Found it. Let's go. Let's go. Go. Grapple me up. Grapple me up on a freaking Sunday. Ooh, finding treasure again. Stormheim's still going smooth. I can't hate yet. I don't have a soulstone, so I can't take L's yet. That it? That's it. Yeah. Alright, go. I'm done. I'm done. It's over. Yes. Barely alive. Take me to a flight path. Take me to Dread Wake so I can try to go get this. Thank you, Dread Wake. I don't know why I'm using this account, but I am. You guys can still hear me. Headset gets... That's another thing. I need to get an actual mic instead of using it. Looks like the correct way. There should probably be a grapple somewhere. Grapple yet? The path? Oh my gosh, I did not know this existed. Path. Taking me. Where is it taking me? I made a path, guys. Serious? Oh, I'm a freak. Oh, I am genius. It looks like it. Get to this. How do you get to that? Could be. Looks like it is. Power over there, been there. Looking correct now. Well, at least there is a path down. I've never been here before. Finding new things. This is it. That's all I got now. Almost done. Oh, back to Dow we go though. Another third trip to vendoring. A third vendoring trip. That'd mean a lot, Christy, and I've noticed that type of stuff helps. Yeah, doing that helps a lot. I mean, a lot of people don't like it when people do that, but I mean, it helps. I know it does, because that's where I've got a lot of my viewers from, is doing things like that myself. And if it's not me doing it, that's something that's even better. Alright, cool. That is done. Dude, that is... We're almost done with Stormheim. I've got, 17 more to go. That's it. Going great, guys. Yeah, after this, we're going to do world quests, and then we'll be done for the night. And we got tomorrow's live stream. Well... Poland's, I think I should go into. So yeah, tomorrow's live stream is going to be World of Warcraft again. And then Tuesday, we're back at Overwatch. Overwatch is so fun. So much fun to play. I love it. Overwatch is a great break from World of Warcraft 2. Overwatch, the style of gameplay it is, so relaxing and fun. So, world quests I've got to do. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 23 more chests. And I only need 17. I'm getting all of them. Like I said, I get all the treasures in every single zone. I make sure I get every single treasure in every single zone. But they always give you a couple of extras to pull from for the achievement. This zone looks a little bit cleaner, but it is a. It's a zone and a half, Suramar, and I'm glad I'm saving that to last. So probably finish that tomorrow, and then we'll be done with all the treasures in all of Legion. All of that, all the treasures done. Alright, so now we're going to be coming over here. At least I know where that one is. I'll probably end... No, I won't end with that. We're going to get all these real quick. This little group. We'll go start with... Cave Entrance. Oh, please get there. Thank you. Where is it? Right here. Oh my gosh. This? Alright, next one I know where it is. It's in a waterfall. It's not fun to get to, but glad I got a water walking mount. Sorry about that. That waterfall or the other one? I think it's the other one. That is this waterfall. Well, I'm gonna Leroy it. I'm gonna health zone just in case. I know where it is though. And we are. Please don't hit a rock. 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 Don't. I don't have a pet. This is fun. I just summoned all of my pets, so except my main one. So this should be too long. Grab this treasure chest. Ooh, what is that that I just picked up? There's a cave somewhere. Alright, I gotta get out of here. I don't think it's down here. I don't remember there ever being a cave down here. Oh my gosh, stop putting me in combat, dude. I'm auto-running. These treasure hunts, they're a one-time thing. Once you've got it on your character, they're completely gone, so... There's other locations that you can do them in, and old content, like Pandaria, they have all of these. There's just treasures all around It's mostly the newer stuff that had the treasures, to be honest. But once you've got them once on this character, they're gone. They're never, you can never get them ever again. So, I mean, I'm happy, but if you're enjoying this type of stuff, or watching these type of videos, then you might not be happy. But yeah, I'm happy, because this is, it's just an accomplishment. It's a feeling. Once you completed it, it's pretty much done. And I'm going to be doing the exact same thing pretty much with rare spawns, which are mobs that are rare to find. Or they're supposed to be hard to find. So the way it works is, Azeroth started with Eastern Kingdoms and Kalimdor, the isle you see on the right and the left. Those never had treasures. They had rare treasures you can find, but that was just like, whoa, if you found treasure, that's just golden stuff over there. Nowadays, with the new expansions, they've been releasing these type of things. So in Warlords of Draenor, Mists of Pandaria, and Legion, those the latest three expansions, they've been doing this a lot. Alright, so the cave's down there, so I'll be doing that last. Let's go grab the ones that are inside here. Grapple. I see it. Which one is it? Top of hut. Grapple up. There, I see it. But when you actually play the game, you don't see all of these treasures on your map. You don't. It's an add-on that I installed that go ahead and highlights where they actually are, which makes my journey a little bit easier. I don't know how the people that did this, how they found all these treasures, or who had the time to go look for all of these treasures. That's just some next level dedication. I don't have that type of dedication. There's no way. I need the maps. I need the add-ons to make this a little bit easier. I see the treasure. I think you can get up. You can grapple up to the top. Is this the one? Yeah, this is the one that says you can get. Sweet, dude. I read things. You go on lots of quests and adventures in this game. This game is next level when it comes to quests and adventures. There's too much to do in this game. It's non-stop content all the time. But at end game level, once you're max level, you usually do things like PvP and PvE. Which PvP is player versus player combat. And the PvE is the raiding stuff that I do. I'm gonna take the L. Let's get a mountain so I can go as far as possible. Let's just take a huge L right now. Boom. Rare spawn. I don't want to deal with them. Right here. Stun him. And I'm out. I need to find a grapple. I need to find one. Quick. Need to find a grapple in it. Now there's a drake there. That's just where I'm going. I wish it was a Lil Wayne, but nah, it's a drake. Where's my two chains? There's something over here. Let's go get it. What? Okay, I did not see you. I'm killing forces, and I need to do that. World quests, man. Getting them done. Not even meaning to do them. They get to summon you. And whilst I summon you, you go get aggro. Okay, guess not. That's about going passive. Gotta go get that one in a minute. Yes. Try to get out of combat. That place up there, can I grapple up? Doesn't say I can, but I always have grapple. I'm just gonna go up there. Gonna be upset if I see a grapple up top, though. And PvE and PvP content, that's where you get gear from in World of Warcraft. Which is this type of stuff. So you get the better gear. There is no grapple up here. Now let's go back down and let's go to the cave. I really need to get... That one's gonna be annoying, but I'll have my insta-flight path. Which is this item that takes me to some random, the nearest flight path location. I mean, this is going really smooth. Stormheim treasure hunting. I'm glad it is. It's got the most treasures by far. It's got like Azuna and Vel'Shura combined for this one zone. Continue to enslave and torment my kin. Show them the allies of the Thornier do not fear their nets and harpoons. That's what I don't like about World Quest. You should be able to turn them off if you don't want to see them. Because they just talk randomly. I am going to have to take the L. But the issue is I can't. Soulstone. Oh, let's go take the out. Oh, okay. Alive. Oh, fuck. No. Alive. That's the cave. Oh, yes. Dude, I'm a genius. Fine. No, get out of here, pet. I don't want you right now. Kind of ruining me half of the time. I don't know how I found that one. Okay. Now it's just the main island. Sweet. Doing bits. Get me there. I agree with you there. I used to be the opposite. I used to like to max level my character. But in World of... I don't know if you've played World of Warcraft ever. But in World of Warcraft, once you're max level, the grinding never stops. There's just so much to do in... Way too much. Oh wait, I'm already at Colin's. My bad. There's just so much to do in this game. The grind never stops, and you can also level another character if you really wanted to. So on the wretch ship, I'm gonna go up top. Weighs much. And just in case I have to jump down, I can. I can't go up. I can jump down, but I can't go upward. Catch my grip. That could have been a freaking joke right there with grip. Grapples. Catch my grapple. Here we go. That's a new joke. It's a new joke. I'll shut up, guys. I won't come up with some bad jokes right now. Dude, I want the spider mount, man. It's so ugly, but I want it. Wait, no. Correct way. No matter, I've already done it. Oh, I think I am. Oh, no, 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 it's not deep. It is deep. Okay. Okay, fam. But we got an issue here. There's a bad boat up there. Why is everybody fishing over here? What is this? It's like some great fishing water or something? Or is it just like cool to be up here? Up on that ship. I hope this is. Hey, I did not know this existed. Where is it? Down. Down where? If I go down. Oh, wait. This isn't funny. Oh my gosh, it's right on the freaking edge, dude. Waterfall was taking me out. Gotta find a way up here. I didn't even know waterfalls could do that in this game. Actually move you. I know they never did that in the before expansion. Weeping Bluffs. Looks like it's going the correct way. Yeah, it is. It took me the correct way. That is genius. Oh, wait, no. I gotta go this way. Stop moving, Spidey. Cave and... There's supposedly a cave entrance over here. I gotta find it. Let me look at my map real quick. Yeah, there's supposedly a cave entrance right here, and I need to find it. There? Hey, oh my, there's a cave. Where would you know? There's actually a cave up here. Okay. Let's get in there. Oh my gosh, it's all the way in the back, though. Mount? I mean, let's get a mount. Let's get a pet out. Get a mountain here. Get my companion out for no reason to. I went to college for kinesiology, which is sports medicine. So, it's basically, you can become either a doctor, PE teacher, athletic trainer, physical therapist, an occupational therapist. You have to go to extra schooling though, of course, to become a doctorate and all of the other doctor type degrees. But I've played soccer my whole life, which is why I wanted to get an athletic type degree. Alright, you are gonna have to get aggro stat. I haven't technically graduated yet though. I got my degree, but I still haven't walked. I get to walk in May. Yeah, May. Get to walk in May. There's a way out this way. I want to go check out where this goes. Never know where this goes. Could be closer to this treasure that's up here. Going out somewhere. Oh, I had my pet on passive this whole time. And this is good to know about this place up here. I never knew about this. Good to know for, oh, there's someone right there. This is good to know for... World Quest. There's a World Quest over here. It requires you to be up here. It did take me closer. But I don't think it's taking me to it. Down. Because it's right here, but how do I get there? In here? Gosh, yes, I'm loving life. I've never had a smoother night in streaming ever. Well, I mean, I have, but going really good. health stone. I mean, a soul stone, finally. Let's go ahead and take the L. That looks like the perfect jump. And die. Perfect. That's it. That's the treasure right in front of me. And get out of here quickly. Take me up to north, please. Forsaken. Take me to Forsaken, bro. Yes. Sweet. It. Should be the last. Last, like, row of treasures. Yeah. Five more for the achievement. How do you get up there? Alright, this one's in the cave. Go get this one. Alright, that one's taken care of. But now I gotta go back out and get this one up here. I don't know. We'll figure that out. Dogs. Wait, whoa. What it was? Okay, no, I thought that was an online. Heal me. Oh my gosh, they came down to heal. Most mobs can't do that. Seven more to go, really? It? Something to do with this tower. What the hell is as his wrapped around my chair. I think you can accomplish it. Now I can't. I'm like so. Alright, this might be the first one. Yep, I'm done. I'm stuck. There's no way. What is this one? Doll spyglass. What's up, Godson, for the win? Yo, what's up, Godson, for the win? You just got the moose mount from archaeology, bro. Look. Oh, my dude. I'm gonna give you a round of applause, bro. Round of a freaking applause, because I couldn't get myself to do it. I gotta wait until next time to get that one. But I've had so much to do lately, these past couple weeks, that I kind of just put it on hold. I know there's a couple more days to do it. I might do it, but I highly doubt it. I'm playing on Kill Jaden's server, by the way. Yonsei's in. Oh, okay. Alright. That's cool, fam. Yeah. I got a degree in kinesiology. I'm not really a fan of. You guys can tell. I wasn't happy going to school. Nothing again. Oh, wait. This is it. I don't even have to Google it. Oh, my God. Guy Golem, stop killing me, right? Oh my, I didn't know this place existed. What is this? Did you guys know this existed? I didn't know this existed. Oh, dude, I didn't know this existed at all. What is this? I know this treasure. What sucks is the treasure gives you nothing. Except I'm gonna get an achievement off this one, so this is pretty epic. This is epicness right here. Oh my gosh, how tall is this tower? What's going on here? What's going on? How tall is this tower, dude? I'm still going up. Still going up. And I'm still going up. I'm still going up. Oh my gosh. Getting dizzy. Dizzy. I don't even see anything getting brighter. Are you serious? This is not a joke. Okay, it's getting brighter. Getting brighter. There's air coming. Oh, are you joking? What do you guys say about that? Two achievements in a row. I got the spyglass. What does it do? Oh, snap. Only 250. Oh my gosh, I gotta get out of here. I'm not going back down. Oh no! I have to go back down. Oh, this sucks. This sucks. Yeah, discovery, fam. We're discovering it up right now. So we did the achievement. However, there's 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 6 more to go, and I'm gonna complete them. Make sure I get all the treasures, and so you guys can see all the treasures when I release this video. But for those of you tuning in, since we've got the longest walk down in the history in World of Warcraft, thank you very much for tuning in to youtube.com/ForTheWinItachi. We live stream every single night, 7 days a week, 7 nights a week, I should say. It's nighttime where I'm at. I don't know what time it is where you guys are at. But West Coast, we stream every single night on the West Coast of the United States, so that's Pacific Standard Time. What else do we got? We upload multiple times a day. Check out the description box. Follow us on social media, Facebook, Google+, Instagram, and Twitter. Please go ahead and check out our sponsorships when you get an opportunity as well of Facebook. I've lost it. Of BitJoy Nutrition. That's the F that I was looking for. OriginPC, CelluCore, Razer, as well as Adidas. And we're finally out of here. Stay tuned for some more content. If you guys got any suggestions or any questions, go ahead and post in the comment section or the live stream chat for those of you tuning in live. I'll be sure to answer, as I always am. I'm always active. I always try to respond to comments. Being subscribed, I'll tell you right now, helps you in video comments because I get notified of subscription comments. Other people's comments I don't think I get notified of. Here? Up. It's up. How are you up? Go around then. Higher I am, the easier it is. Grapple there. I'm confused. I see the treasure. Okay, so I did have to go on that grapple. The achievements count to an achievement point score. I have 16,370. Now, if I go ahead and use my guild as an example, guild status, and then show offline members. Now, let's go by achievement point. There we go. So, I'm number... Oh, wait, that doesn't count. They're doing it by character. Alright. 16,370. So I would be the second, number two in my guild. I mean, this wasn't my main, but now this is my main. Because I had to re-level my warlock. But, yeah. So I would be the second highest achievements in the guild. Because I'm a pro like that. Where is this? The way up here, so I'm gonna go up here. I just didn't select the correct way to go. Could be, I doubt it. The grapple here. It's underneath, so it's inside this building. Got it. But other than that, they really don't count towards anything. It's just points, just something to accomplish. I'm like that. I like to accomplish things. Let's go back up and south. Let's go south. Let's go south. Let's go south. If I could mount, that'd be great, but I doubt it. I don't think I'm ever going to be mounting for a while. Yeah, I'm not mounting for a while, guys. There's way too many mobs here. Pat, get aggro. I gotta do world quests today. Like, no joke, I gotta do world quests. Got four more treasures to go. I really need to do quests. Actually, I don't have to do a lot, though. Because tomorrow can be a relaxing day. I don't have to do Suramar treasures yet. So I just need to do at least one of my emissaries today. I'll probably do the first two. Supposed to be treasure up here. Not on my mini-map. Where is it? I'll probably do the first two emissary quests today. Not on my mini... Guarded by Valky. Oh, it's underneath me. Never mind, I know where it is. Get aggro. Mandate of the Watchers. Double check. Hold up, I might be going the wrong way. Alright, so I'm taking L's. Pet, let's do this. Let's finish these guys off. Well, you guys are gonna finish these guys off. Alright, so there's a cave up here. I thought it was in this place, but it's not. Supposedly a cave. Looks like it, but it's up top. And some achievements are required of doing to get specific mounts, the rideable things, to get, like to unlock flying. So some are required. supposedly a cave. Cave. That looks like a cave down there. And I have to go back up, but at least I know a way up. This is it. And you have to... I mean, can warlocks cheat this? I think warlocks can cheat. I'm gonna laugh so hard. Ha! I can cheat! Oh, wait. Oh, you gotta kill these guys. Never mind. But yeah, warlocks can cheat. You don't have to bother with the beans. Go ahead and use your gateway and it gets you there right away. These are the type of treasures I like, where they're guarded by something. But if every treasure was like this, I mean, I wouldn't get them done. Should be dead. You. I just get artifact power. Sweet. And the beams are gone now. Which game did you get though? I have a lot. I have a PlayStation 1 and a PlayStation, not the portable, but the PlayStation portable console, the one with like the little screen that flips up. I still have my PS1 games. What game did you buy though? And that sucks so much, dude. How'd you break it? Sucks way too much. You're making me feel it. That's $60, bro. I don't want to feel that bad. Feel bad, bro. Oh, there's the cave. See it. Gotta be where it is. Where's the mobs? Oh, okay, never mind. Let's go here. Yeah, there's supposed to be one in this. Again, Stormheim has gone so smooth, guys. Two more to go, I think. Gonna use this. I think it should take me to this one. Storm Torn or whatever it is, it should take me there. I just got this. We'll figure it out. Wait, did I get it? Yeah, I just got it. Requires a grapple. There we go. Well, that's not really where I wanted to grapple, was it? Yeah, that's not where I want it. Okay, I see the treasure. Where's the grapple? Seriously, where is grapple? He's pulling things. Where's the grapple? Please don't tell me that thing is blocking it. The treasure? Yes, I do. Not see the grapple, though. Oh, the middle tab where you have to pull the disc out. Know what you're talking about, dude. I did that once. I've done that once to a game, and I got lucky enough. I knew the guy at GameStop when I bought it. The guy at GameStop where I bought it from, and he gave me a re like he exchanged it for me. He just put it into the computer that like that. Where the hell is this grapple that I'm supposed to find? Seriously. Leave me alone, Drake. I don't want you. I'm pretty soon not even gonna bother with this. All right, let's go. Let's kill both of you. You might be sitting on the grapple. You weren't even sitting on it. Get out, bro. Don't see a grapple. Are you serious? You sitting on it? All right, these drakes are absolutely annoying. I pulled the ogre as well, guys. Okay, this isn't helping. Trees, things that want to kill me. We get up there. All right, please tell me this has a name. Storm Torn Foothills. Okay. Look this up. Cool. Storm Torn Foothills. Okay, found it. Oh, I already know about that one, Dumbo. Not right now. Not really any weapons or armor that I really need to get right now. I got an issue. I don't see any grapples that I can click on. Get up there. Zero clue. Well, let's ignore this one. I'm dumb. Not gonna bother with it. Not wasting all of my life on just treasure. No way it is. Yeah. Up there's a question. Another one, it's up there. Okay, there's a grapple for this one. At least this one's got grapples. Can I fear you? Can I fear it? Does that work? Are you serious? My inventory's full. I don't want that. Oh, don't tell me this was it. This the way? This might be the way to that treasure. The final treasure. I'm finding grapples now. Finding some crazy grapples. This is some next level grapple skills right here. Yep, I think this is it. This is looking to make sense now. But it's on top of there. Knew I should have got to this treasure first. Well, this is it. We've completed Stormheim Treasures. Thank you very much for tuning in, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this. What an adventure that was.